It was all darkness in the beginning. The Creator made the universe, the sun, the moon, the stars, and earth. Within the earth, He made land, air, water, and fire. Next, He made thunder and lightning, day and night. On the earth, He made mountains, rivers, lakes, and islands. He made the plants of all colors, shapes, and sizes. Next, He made the four-leggeds, the flyers, the crawlers, and water beings. He made the spirits of the four directions, and then He made man and woman. The man and woman multiplied, and later on a baby girl was born to a young couple. They named their daughter Wabanoque, or Eastern Woman. When Creator was making all of these things, this is the sound that was heard throughout the universe.
Yeah, oh, hey, 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 hey.